Thank you very much for this opportunity to share with the Girl Guide movement on the issue of the advocacy campaign on ending violence against women. My names are Ambassador Dr. Josephine Ojambo. I'm Kenya's ambassador to the United Nations. I have been a Girl Guide for many years of my life, starting out in high school and continuing even when I was in the university in Nairobi, Kenya. The issue of domestic violence is one that I have been concerned about in Kenya and concerns the global community. The Girl Guide movement exists both in my country and in countries around the world. Girl Guides, because they exist within institutions and also in the community, are very often the first face for that person who has been a victim of violence. On the other hand, where there is no apparent victim, Girl Guides can go to homes to speak out against violence and also to encourage victims of violence to come forward to seek help. Domestic violence affects young girls disproportionately in my community, particularly issues of sexual violence. But on the whole, in our setting, there is also violence that is related to civil strife. In those situations, the Girl Guide movement can go out not only to spread messages against violence, but also to give advice for young girls in shelters, for men and women in shelters who are victims of violence, and also to help them to rehabilitate themselves back into their communities. I therefore want to join hands, resonate with the Girl Guide movement, and say that I think it's important that not only do we support the Girl Guides, but that we continue to build projects on the issue of domestic violence. I look forward to the International Year of the Girl Child and to the role that the Girl Guides movement will play on this important day when we get there to celebrate it.